Yeah, just if we could have the presentation that she shared. I now know it's ephedrine, sulfuric acid, and acetone. Can you just give us the exact ratio of how to make it? We now know the ingredients. Drug abuse costs South Africa in excess of 40 billion rand per year. Are we going to solve this with a few drug tests? No. It's a very, very multi-layered, multi-disciplined approach that we have to have. It is literally going to require one bite at a time, a consistent bite at a time. Now, who of you would agree that we don't have a drug problem in South Africa? Okay, because if you were putting up your hand now, you would probably be a drug addict. Because drug addicts would say we don't have a drug problem. We found a solution. When you talk about children, don't think that we can slap them on their wrist and say, stop your nonsense. Because the root cause of using the substance is not the substance. Something has taken them there. And as humankind, we all love to feel good. What do? When you don't feel good? A glass of wine? A visit with a friend? What do to uplift your spirit, your mood? We all want to feel good. Nobody wakes up in the morning and says, today I want to feel bad. We all have an inherent desire to feel good. Okay. And there are children out there that don't have somebody to talk to about their problems. There are children out there, people, grown-ups out there, that don't know who they can turn to help them deal with the pain that they are sitting with. Maybe they'll be bullied. Nobody wants to listen to them. And in the end, the only thing that listens to them is a chemical.